daily forecast for December 26 by FX Empire. The dollar yen, as you can see, fell just a bit on Friday as we continue to show signs of exhaustion. I think we do need to pull back and start looking at buying at lower levels. Specifically, I like the idea of buying somewhere closer to the 115 handle. Because of this, I'm going to be patient, but on a supportive candle, on a pullback, I'm more than willing to go long, as the market should then try to reach towards 120 above.